understand why the women who can accept other people's decisions are considered nonchalant. Like, most of us are just realists. It's your right.